And the Oscar goes to Tom Hooper, The King's Speech.
Women are still woefully underrepresented in all areas of the film industry.
I would be much more into inventing things out of the distribution and the big business fields in which you have to fight somewhere else. I want to fight, I want to invent.
A lot of the people who decide which movies are going to be made are guys, and you end up with guys' movies.
Depuis quand j'ai changé de prénom,